Insert a few drops of blue ink in water. Mix the water and blue ink. We can see a mixed blue fluid after a few seconds. Again, insert blue ink in water. This time, we don't mix the water. However, the ink will still diffuse in water. After a few hours, we can again see the mixed blue fluid. Even though we never stirred the water, it still turns blue. Why does this happen? This is a typical particle diffusion phenomena, resulting from the thermal motion of the particles, which is called Brownian motion. A huge number of water molecules with different velocities are continuously colliding with the ink particles from all directions. Therefore, it is hard to calculate or predict the exact trajectory of each ink particle in contrast to the motion of planets and stars. For such cases, it is necessary to model this phenomena as a stochastic process, and computer simulations are a useful tool to accomplish this. As you can see, this simulation can replicate the motion of the ink particles diffusing in water. This course deals with how to simulate and analyze stochastic processes, in particular, the dynamics of small particles diffusing in a fluid using Python as a computer language. I hope you will be attracted to the interesting phenomena taking place in that microscopic world of molecules. Let's join us!